statement today. She spoke of hoping for a very smooth and safe throughout the summer for the next.
Where's her parents?